The Africa Foundation started with the Klimamoja community in 2011. That's where we identified the main needs of the community. And one of them was the three laboratories, physics, chemistry, and biology.
The African Foundation helped us build dining hall, laboratory, and the dormitory for the girls.
I want to be a pharmacist to help people in the society and also to make a development in my country because there are increase of people who are skilled.
This laboratory have bring a big change. The number of students who are performing well, they're increasing year after year. And we are expecting those students to go in the higher levels of education.